Who was your favourite band?
Madness.
You chose Madness, and here they are! Come on in here. Suggsy, Mark and Chaz, good to see you. Thanks for coming on.
All right, Mick.
Thumbs up to Madness.
We had some free time, Mick.
All right, all right. Now then, you're recording at the moment, so it's good of you to come along. What are you recording at the moment?
A new single, hopefully.
I hope so, too.
Yeah.
Good, all right. Because Dawn's going to come out and actually see that when you make a video.
Yeah,
that's right, yeah.
So, it'd be a shame if it isn't a single.
She's got a lot of questions for you. Go on, Dawn, ask them some questions. Throw them.
Who writes your songs?
Well, we all write our songs, but not collectively, individually or in pairs. But all of us tend to write, all of the band.
What other pop groups do you like?
Mention some of your rivals.
Yeah. Yes, I do. Yeah, I like Culture Club. Very good indeed. All sorts of people. Elvis Costello, I like. Carl.
Undertones, I like.
Liked.
Liked. Undertones. Liked.
I like Tea and Jewelry and the Killers.
Ah, yes, I like them.
Yeah, I like all middle of the road pop music.
Next question, Dawn.
What did you want to be when you were kids?
Adults.
They've done that one before.
Yeah, it's a classic.
No, come on now.
I wanted to be a fireman for a while, but that was a very short while.
Sure. I wanted to be a pilot, but I found when we went on tour with Madness that I was very scared of flying, so it really, the two didn't gel.
I wanted to be a lawyer, but I couldn't read.
What is the track called that you're going to actually record as an A-side?
Well, hopefully, it's called Wings of a Dove. I mean, it is called Wings of a Dove, and hopefully it will be the single.
It's going to be released soon, and you're off to the States.
Yeah.
While it's being released.
While it's being released.
So the video is important.
Yeah.
It will be, yeah, because we won't be here to do any Top of the Pops, etc., you know.
What's your favourite video that you've made so far, Les?
Mark.
Hold on, I've got it written. Starts
with an eye.
It Must Be Love is our favourite video.
And we'll see that one in a moment.
Yeah, so I'm looking forward to seeing that. And next week, more music and all sorts of water sports from Nottingham.
But we'll leave you, of course, with that favourite Madness video, It Must Be Love.
Grace.
I never thought I'd miss you half as much as I do. Every night, every day, I know that it's you I need to take the blues away. It must be love, love, love. It must be love, love, love.